1,245 pages on my pinky, here comes the smallest Bible in the world. And don't forget to subscribe. In here, we will find something really cool. Here it is. Here is the kleinste Bibel der Welt. Here is the smallest Bible of the world. It is supposed to be, I think, 27 times 30 millimeters. So that is this size. So guys, get this. This is the smallest Bible in the world that you can read with a light microscope. It's so tiny. I can hold it in my whole hand with my pinky and balance it just like that. The whole Bible. There should be 1,245 pages on this one. I think you definitely cannot read it through this phone camera. We should go look at it under the microscope. I think I need to pay it first. 5 euros. Danke. So first, I will hover over the Bible a bit so you can see how it looks like from a bit closer up under the microscope. So let's start looking at it from the first page. Let me take a picture. You see this? That little scale there is actually 0.1 millimeters. So imagine a word like the Holy Bible, or actually just the word the, is 0.1 millimeters in length. That's crazy small. So let's go on a bit down here to Genesis, first book. Take a picture and wow, half of a column is 0.1 millimeters. And then if you look at this a bit closer again, zoom into one paragraph here, you see it a bit more precise. Yeah, so maybe I can start reading a bit from the first chapter when we're already here. In the beginning God created the heaven and the earth, and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water. And God said, Let there be light, and there was light. And God saw the light, and it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night, and the evening and the morning was the first day. Yeah, and so on. I guess we could read 1,200 whatever pages. Let me see, it is 1,245 pages. But it could take a while till we read all of that. But before I leave you with this video, let us find one particular chapter I want to show you today. Or read to you for as a final note. Yeah, okay. Let's go find it. Where are we? Not here. Okay, we need to move a bit more down. I think we're getting closer. Okay, yeah, there we go. Romans chapter 12. And if we scroll down a bit here to the chapter 15, let's start there, I guess. Rejoice with them that do rejoice, and weep with them that weep. Be of the same mind one toward another. Mind not high things, but condescend to men of low estate. Be not wise in your own conscience. I hope those two paragraphs give you some food for thought. And that was all from my side today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to this channel so we can observe some more things under the microscope next time. On the agenda is some, or are some live fish actually. So stay tuned and see you next time.